The maestro is back. Italy's famed glassblower, Lino Tagliapietra, is spending a few days at the Museum of Glass. Bob Thronson braved the hotshop to see the maestro make magic.
It is life born in fire, ignited in the mind of, and shaped by the hands of, the maestro.
Don't blow, don't blow.
Lino Tagliapietra is the maestro of glass.
Open the portofi a little bit.
All right.
Okay, now you got it.
Lino is back at the Museum of Glass for just a few days to bring his visions to life and share them with us. This will be one of his collection of dinosaurs. But in these bits of glass, how does he see? How does he know this will be a dinosaur?
Because I want to do dinosaur.
And what the maestro wants, he gets. For 67 years, Lino Tagliapietra has unlocked the secrets of glass, first in Venice, where he learned the power of fire and sand, and now in the Northwest, where he spends several months each year. The colors in his work shout his passion.
Push, push, push.
He never makes a sketch of a piece, but his eye and his heart see what can be, and he and his team bring it to life.
Stop it.
Up, David. Up, David. You're doing the opposite, David. Go down.
And when it is done, there is just the hint of a smile.
Thank you.
And he confides in me, it could be better. Then he admits, I think it's good. I like it. And so do we. Bob Thronson, Pierce County TV.